Hey guys again, and we are going to have a closer look at Demon Smiths now. I have opened the package and put them out on the table, so we are gonna have a look at the components, I want to say, at the models. Here you have the Demon Smith. As you can see, very cool helmet, pretty mighty big helmet, and here having a pretty impressive beard, and let's see if we can get better focus again. This camera sometimes, and he are having some kind of a thing. I don't know what it's called in English, but impressive beard, as they all have, and very high helmet, and here you can see fangs in his mouth, which is kind of awesome. Big shoulder pads, we like that, and awesome details on the back. He has a chain there, and some wraps, and yeah, very good details. And here we have the Infernal Castellan. He are like a, I think he is like a Infernal Guard hero kind of guy. So he are, horns are coming out from his head, and very detailed armor, helmet, very nice. He are having some kind of a sign on his back, I think, but you can't probably see that, I don't know. But very impressive models, they are incredibly good detailed, and thank God that they are not fine cast. Thank God for that. Oh my God, I don't know how much I would rage if they would change this guy to fine cast. Because this kind of resin is incredible, and I really hope that they will keep doing this kind of resin. And here we have the Sorcerer Prophet, the Lord, and incredibly cool face details. And so his fangs on his jaw, they look so fragile, so I have to be careful with that, so I will not touch those so much. Need to wash these guys up, and then I will start off with Demon Smith, I think. Very good details, they are incredibly nice models. And here we have the the Sorcerer Prophet's weapon. Kind of a double-edged axe thing. Very nice. And here we have something that are going on the Sorcerer Prophet's helmet. And there we have the Infernal Castellan's weapon, and there we have the Demon Smith's, and there we have something that are going on the Infernal Castellan's head. And this little thing, I don't really know what that where that should be. It's a leather wrap or something, but something else. And here we have the backpack that the Demon Smith will have. Very steampunkish thing. Looks really cool. And here we have a hand to the two hands to the Demon Smith, actually. That one are he holding a pipe in his hand, and the other one are pointing. I shall try to decide what I will use. Probably the hand with the pipe. And this hand is for the Infernal Castellan. He are holding a rock face, you can see, of a Chaos Dwarf or something. I believe that that can be a face of a former Demon Smith, because when they are miscasting their spells and so on, the parts of them will become harder, like rock and so on. So they are taking on incredible danger when they are using their spells. So this guy probably had done some terrible mistake on some terrible spell, so he was turned into rock or something. And I don't know, this Infernal Castellan took his head or something. I don't really know, but I think it is a head of a former demon smith or sorcerer prophet or something like that. So that is how it looks, guys. I am probably gonna start with the demon smith. I really want to paint a fantasy hero, I think, so I think I will start with a demon smith before I will go on with a infernal guard. So thank you again for watching. Tell me, guys, what you think, and try to spread the message of my channel and so on, so I can maybe get some more viewers. And I forgot to say, I'm probably gonna make this video as a video response to Warboss Tay, and that will be much because of that I know that he really likes the Chaos Dwarfs models, so I want to try to get his attention again to show him that I have gotten some more stuff of the Chaos Dwarfs, so he can have something good to watch, probably. Well, again, thank you everyone for this time, comments and questions below, like if you like and subscribe if you want to. Thank you so much, and until next time, I hope you will have a good time. Have a good one.